Hi, I'm Nisha, TGT Science at Delhi Public School HRIT campus. Excited to share my wow moment while implementing the core skill in the classroom. During the reflection session in class 8, I was teaching the topic crop production and plastic. In that, I showed a video of edible cutlery to my students. After playing the video, I asked for their feedback. I got wonderful responses from my students that they said that, ma'am, it's going to reduce the pollution. Then there is no need to wash the utensils after eating the edible cutlery. And if it is implemented on large scale, it's definitely going to improve the economic conditions of the farmer. I like all the responses, but to my surprise, one of the group said, ma'am, we want to create this in our school. So in a week's time, without having any resources like mold, my student presented the edible cutlery in front of me. They applied their critical thinking and problem solving skills and creativity and imagination. And that was my wow moment. Thank you so much.